Men will do anything but cry.
We don't want war. But if you want war with the United States of America, there's one thing I can promise you, so help me God. Someone else will raise your sons and daughters. Should not be mistaken for a cable news gabfest show.